I went to Bladen Races, 'twas on the 9th of June, 1862, on a summer's afternoon. I took the bus to Bamberley's and she was heavy laden. The way we went along Collingwood Street, that's on the road to Bladen. Past Armstrong Factory and up to the drop in a deer. Just got him due to the railway bridge, the bus wheel flew off there. The lasses lost the crinolines and the veils that hide their faces. I got two black eyes and a broken nose and gammon to Bladen Races.